Right into my driveway. 1553.
Up. Big Red, you got a squeal in there, homeboy. Hey, Big Red, you got a little squeal up in there. Get that pig out of there. Audio man is gone.
That's far, bro. He's right your way. How's the audio on you?
As always, your friend in Cali, wave a hand. My friend in 10.
Big Red, trying to get that timer, man. Get that pig out of there. Big Red, yo, man, don't tell us, spark plug. We said hello to somebody. Somebody spread the word. Let old spark plug know. Audio man said hello. Mr. Pirate, audio is good. I'm going to sit in the waiting room on you, Bobby Boucher. Plucking mailman over there driving that train, Bobby Boucher. Good morning, time.
Audio.
More audio, man.
thing that time around. But yeah, Bobby, I don't hear no doggone, I don't hear no doggone squeal in my end there. Folks, Ken.
Okay, I might make it. Here, I better get this one in practice. Interesting, here, I think you better come back. Oh, come on, get it back.
God, you on that. Y'all making it rough on you. I don't know if you can pump that modulation a little bit or not. Hey, Bob Boucher, if you can pump that modulation up a little bit, I think it'd be a little bit better on your end. Ain't out my mind. Bobby, always good to hear you. Like to hear that modulation a little bit louder, though. Audio man's on the mail. Get it on the gate. Hey, Bobby, you'll see it on the video gate. Bobby Boucher, audio man's on the mail.
Copperhead.